Hey guys, welcome back to Penumbra, the Twilight of the Archaic. We are just at where we ended the last time, and I believe there must be a monster behind the corner. Yeah, I can even hear how he's walking around there. Oh, I was worried about nothing. Oh, there it is. Hey. I hope this lattice won't open anytime soon. Yeah, me too, but if- Oh! There is a way. Okay. Let's see what we can do here first. I guess nothing. Okay. I bet it's going to open as soon as I will try to go through that one. No? Maybe not. Well, yeah, it seems that I was worried about totally nothing. I guess I'm not going to touch that. I just had a checkpoint when we entered this area. Or maybe we will have some kind of a message. Because we always have. Damn it. Okay, this must be open. What? Well, now I am a little confused. What do I have? I don't even have any items. What? I thought that my state would go to normal with each checkpoint. It was the case of every Penumbra game, and I believe in every in Amnesia it was the case too. Because all my life I wasn't using those painkillers and stuff. If I'm not mistaken. You know what, I guess we have to do something with these boxes. Let's try to get up here. Let's see if I can do something, no? What? How? I need something to break it. Oh, ew. Hey. So many different... Okay, will it do the work? Oh, wow. It did the work. Okay. So far, so good. Hey, man. Fortunately, even here, he failed to escape the tenacious jaws of death. Well, I guess it's not that excellent of shelter. Right, car. Oh, right. We have to call to help the computer. Even though I have no idea how it will gonna help us. Isn't this the thing I threw there? Wow. I got the card and that's all? That's what I came here for? Only one card, I don't think that's enough. I think we have to collect something more. I don't like it. I have to go back now. Doesn't hurt to get, you know, safe. I knew that! Who's doing that? Maybe the computer? Maybe I should go back and insert the card and that will be open? I don't really know. And now I don't have any other choice, I think. There was a door? Did I see it before? Where do I insert the card? Somewhere here? I guess it doesn't matter.
Dr. Lucci.
В общем, вот немного информации от меня. Неподалеку отсюда есть центр связи. Там ты точно сможешь связаться с людьми, а может быть даже найдешь тех, кто оставил меня здесь. Хотя второе маловероятно. Ладно, не будем терять времени. Принеси мне еще одну деталь, и я начну функционировать на полную мощность.
Where did he even find that? You mean the eye? That was actually, yeah, my question too. So, he asks me to find more, but you have to return? Because I believe in this area I have looked for everywhere. There's nothing in here, right? I searched here, but I just failed to see anything that could help me in any way. Wait. Well, he doesn't tell anything about this thing, so I guess it's not going to break. Nope. Nah. That one is too little. Purpose of this room. So, can I go totally back? Oh. Wow, we actually can? No. There is no point of doing so. Whoa, she actually gets tired. Was it the case for every game? Because I don't remember being tired at all. I was running miles and never got tired. I guess it's a nice addition. Sometimes a little annoying though. These doors are locked. Still locked. So I guess the only way to go is just back to there, and maybe now that fence is going to be gone, but not that I actually wish it to be gone. Loadings. Hello? I knew that, but he's gone. I don't hear anything. I hope he's gone for good. Oh no! Oh, there he is. How much stuff is in here? Oh, I guess she's just worried about how many people are going to... monsters are going to be around there. Well, I really hope I will never find out. Ew, is this... What the... Ugh. Why would you even... touch that. Death trap, huh? Better not touch it. Damn it. I guess I will have... I don't know. Can I throw something in it? Oh, the brain! Plus, I think it's brain. I might be wrong. No! Brain doesn't work. I think any object doesn't work. Yeah. Only my body works, though. I really... you know, I'm bad at jumping, so... I need something that... makes my way safe there. Okay. Try it. Works.
У меня хорошая новость. Кажется, я нашел для тебя компаньона. Особь женского пола, исследовательское крыло номер либо из центра связи ты вполне сможешь до нее добраться.
Oh, I think I know who he's talking about. It's our girl. Okay. Goodbye. I didn't know that they will communicate in this game. I mean, in the description it was just told that there will be two chapters, and one about this character and the other about the other girl. We'll see. Oh! Why are you looking it? Well, I guess I'm not coming back then. What? Oh my god! I thought, that's strange, were these parts of the door here before? And there's blood? It looks a little strange. What happened here? And the door is just... What? Someone was here. So... What? That's all? That's all they had? Oh. It was in chains? What happened here? Maybe the computer will tell me what the hell happened here. Who was there? What? It turned off? What? Why did I put it then? He was watching you through the cameras, not the monitors, I think, because that's not how monitors are actually working. Oh my dear god! Is locked. Where am I supposed? I have a soul, but oh, okay. I guess I was just wrong with about the monitors there. What do I have to use it for? Just I don't remember. Places where I needed soul. That's where he gone to, and he's going to kill me. It doesn't seem he noticed me because the music is still the same. Okay. You are ugly. Never saw anyone like this. Oh my god, he's pretty close. Where is he? Where did he go? Okay, he decided to go there. Let's check this way. There's the way open now! Okay, can I close it? Do it faster, please! Can return in any moment. Oh! What do I do now? What do I do now? Okay. There's the way. Oh! That hurt. Come on, music must calm down now because I'm safe, I think. No? There's a checkpoint. Must be safe. Wait a second. What the hell happened here? Do you hear that? I hate water. Oh my god. That was the most horrible part of the amnesia. Well, I guess there's no one. I just But what the hell? A second ago before I saved, there was no water there. Is she on the drugs? Well, I guess every character in this game are on drugs. What is this? Can I take it? What is this? She will not. Well, at least I think you will turn first. Because we never heard about this woman as a character. Definitely coming from there, but something tells me this door is locked. Oh! I actually don't want to go there. It's monster! Strange, never heard a monster making this sound. I made too many ways. Can I go through here? Okay, it looks like I can. And it's open, amazing. Doesn't do anything. Crowbar, great. What the hell? Oh, there are sensors, right? Well, at least they are not killing me. Okay. I guess this just resets the door, but this tracking system is not going to let me go through. I guess I have to find another way to do something here. Okay. Maybe if I stack the crowbar, it's just... No? Will it work? Okay. I had to try it. Oh, looks like it's blocked. Can I try to push the box? No, no, that doesn't work. Can I? Great. This doesn't seem to work either. So, huh. How? This looks familiar, by the way. I think we have been somewhere around there in the necrologue. Let's try to open the door here, but... Oh no! Oh no, why would you do that? There's a monster right behind the door. And he's gone. Seriously? What the hell is wrong with you? Maybe everything that happened in this game is actually in the minds of these people. No monsters. They're just in your head. I mean, come on, he was just right there. Where could he have gone? There are no windows, no nothing. No holes or something. Oh, these things are moving. And... Oh my god. Did I break something? It doesn't move now. That scared the shit out of me. Doesn't open. Maybe, I don't know, maybe that thing is not going to open now or to work now. And I will be able to go through there safely. Squeeze through here. Okay. I'm better jumping. Oh. Okay. Nice. I like that room. I don't know why. Of course, it doesn't open. I like how it's pretty. Just the path. Most of the time in Penumbra you just have an open space and you have to figure out what to do. But here it's just... Oh, we need the code. I don't have any, I guess, for now. Could just try though. But that will just lose time. Even though... when I played Silent Hill 2 first, I got a really glitchy copy and there was a code in the hospital I had to input, you know, with the turning numbers, I think. And, well, I just couldn't read that code in papers because it was glitchy. Is there someone? No, doesn't seem like it. And, well, I sit for about 20 minutes, but I just was lucky enough to pick it up by chance. I guess 20 minutes is not that long because, you know, it's pretty hard. Frank takes the goddamn dish. I know that external communication may be necessary only in emergency situations, and we hardly use this system. But it does not mean that you can ignore your responsibilities and skip maintenance work. Simply replace the pair of gears and turn on the generator. It won't take much time. And in any case, don't touch the lever in a sewer server room. It can activate the procedure of an evacuation. Huh. Don't even come close to the room. I mean it. Aha. 8643. Not gonna remember that. We have the paper though, so. This looks familiar. This is the generator or something. Guess that's it. The door wasn't locked. It wasn't locked, right? Every time I touch these things, some things are actually changing. So, does it ever? Is it necessary to touch them in this game? I don't know. Oh my god! He's walking around there. Let's see the code for us, because I already have forgotten that. Guess we'll have to input it pretty fast. That actually scared the shit out of me, and I didn't expect that. Is he gone for good? Just in case. I have the code, but I guess I need to investigate all the rooms for now. Oh. I think my heart is going to just explode. Is he gone? Oh my god, this is open. I wasn't expecting so many rooms. No, I mean, I already have the code. Better lock the door. This records will be about my work related to the investigation of the Turngai tomb. There are so many scratches and sounds around this room. Ugh. When we entered the tomb, I saw many tablets with inscriptions and unusual bas-reliefs. Bas-reliefs? That cover the walls of this amazing structure. The bulk of the text on the tablets and on the walls are old writings in the Nog-Soth language. Translation was very difficult, mainly because of the orthography. Hieroglyphic writing and difficult to read is difficult to read enough by itself. Plus the fact that natural erosion greatly harmed the writings. Despite this, I still managed to decipher one of the texts on a bas relief, which seemed to us the most untouched. Judging by the transfer, the ancient spirit can simultaneously be in multiple realities, one of which is our material world. Other worlds are also completely unimaginable, beyond ordinary human perception. I will describe examples of this world's descriptions below. How many? Okay. 1. Endless desert ruins of bygone civilizations and a lonely tower will show the way to the lost traveler. It is a beacon in this barren wasteland, a symbol of the fading strength. Are you ready to stand before God? 2. Dungeon of the Damned, Purgatory of the Souls, the world of madness woven from the fragments of reality. Find the sphere, reach the portal. Only special one will be allowed to leave the monastery nightmare, purging fire. I think it... Are we going to go there? Naturally, these grim revelations may give rise to many speculations. It would be better if the translation will remain only in my memory. There is no need to escalate the situation at the station. Everything is already on edge. And an extra flash of hysteria might be fatal. Forward Lafresk, Chief Translator. Oh, translator is actually a word? I thought I made it up. Because... I don't know, interpreter is too hard for me. As you see. Okay, is that all? Damn it. My eye just is itchy today. Well, I don't hear any monsters now. Oh, come on, this is open too. Okay. Exit. That's why it says. And this one is exit too, so you can choose any of them, but they are locked, right? No external injuries. Apparently he used his cyanide capsule. Guess it was fast. So all this just walking around is just for nothing. Could just go to that room with the code. So I guess the monster actually disappeared. Are they going to scare me like this and no monster chasings? I mean, the only one who was chasing me, there were two monsters already actually. The crawling one and... I don't think I should use them. Every time I use them, something bad happens. The crawling one and the fat guy. Wait a second, where was that cold room? Oh. Let's see, can I open these? Seems like it, but... What is that red light there? Oh, just generator? Yeah, there was something about these things. Oh, he said that I should not touch it. So, I guess I won't. Well, it doesn't... Oh, right. Yeah, I remember that. We have already done that. I think even not once. Not even once, okay. Hooray! What do I do now? I didn't see any of these, but it seems two of them are missing. Why is it still red? But it seems to work now. Maybe, I don't know. Oh, there you are. Second one is here too. I bet they are hidden pretty well. Not here. Nope. Must be on this side then. Nope. Come on. Where are you? I will find you anyway. And I will kill you. It can be both on this side. Right? And I think I have looked everywhere in other rooms. Come on, I think I searched everywhere. Now that the generator works, maybe something works too, and I should just go and search. I don't know. Maybe here? No? Doesn't seem like it. Was it here before? Yeah, I guess it was. Nah, I don't think they want me to go back. That wouldn't make any sense. Who would have bring that thing here? I don't think it's here either. Then again, I have no idea where to look for it. Oh, there it is. I knew this room looked fishy. So, what does it mean that eventually I will have to pull the trigger? The lever. Because it's not gonna work by itself. Right? Yep, we have already activated this thing. Well, okay. It works! It's alive! What do I do next? Nothing changed, actually. Yep. Doesn't move in any way. What am I supposed to do next? Okay, let's go see what have changed. Please no monsters. Just in case. I'm gonna save. I locked it, right? Damn it, messages just creeps me out. Oh, this door is open now. Oh, I think the lever here is one I don't have to... not supposed to use. Was it open? Let's check out, are those doors open now? Okay, you're still there, it's good. Nope. This door seems to be locked still. Whatever. Guess I will have Now I will be able to communicate with someone through here. Yeah, I will choose the right one. What is this? Waiting for activation. So I will have to use that lever. I don't like it. Nothing bad is going to happen, right? Why am I supposed to move them up all the time? It doesn't make any sense to me. Oh, we get the message. You're not going to see that those messages? Okay guys, I will translate that in the annotations. If you have them turned off, turn them on. But eventually she's just asking for help. Or someone to send help. Okay. To send the message, press space. We send that. Oh, we are having hope for someone to come for our help, I guess. I thought that we are going to meet with Amabel Swanson because we were told that there is one more female around here. Transfer completed. Yay! All we have to do now is to wait for the help to come, right? I guess not. Why is this door closed? Did I close it? I guess I did. Let's go to the exit and maybe now it's open. Of course it is. I'm actually surprised that they did not get rid of this corpse to this point. That would have been, you know, creepy. Oh, what? There are two ways, but I think we can't go anywhere from here. It's blocked. If only we had that soul with us. Why did she throw it out? Damn it. This looks familiar, kinda. Oh! No! What the f- Oh my god! I thought it was gonna be a huge worm, not that thing. Oh my god. Don't kill me. No! I actually did it! Oh my god. No, he's not gonna go there, right? Oh, come on! It can't be that strong! Oh, that's a dead end. Oh my god! Can you be a little faster? Oh my god. Where are we going to? Oh, fuck you! I'm leaving! Nah, you're not getting any piece of me. Goodbye! Guess he really wanted to eat. It's a funny looking monster though. Kinda. I just don't know from which side I will be needed to go from this place. So I'm keeping running. Oh, okay. I guess it's going to just happen without... Are those footprints? Oh, it's dogs' footprints. Are we going to meet dogs again? Miss them. Oh, no, we are still on this thing. Actually, at one point of the game in the Soma, I actually heard these whispers. It was so nostalgic though. What? What's wrong? I can't open my inventory. I still can't do it. Well, that's strange. At least I can... Something bad is going to happen. I swear. I feel it. I mean, why can't I open the inventory? Not that I am holding anything useful. Well, the painkillers, for example. Why is she... What? Why does she... What? What's going on? She feels bad? Maybe I shouldn't have just stood in one place. I just didn't know that something happened to her. She didn't got hit by the monster, did she? I would have noticed that. Oh, we actually can run. Still can run. Not as fast as I could before, but... What's going on? Open the door. Come on. The f- I mean... I am unable to use anything that could heal her or something. What? Oh, come on. This is actually pretty close to when I was running from the monster. Yeah, that happened. Was it supposed to happen? Yeah, the loading, I see. What? It wasn't that red in the beginning. What? Oh, I think she's actually dreaming right now. What are those red dots flying around? And it's locked. The picture is different. This... everything is a little different. Computer is broken. It's a perfect picture of this room. Almost. I mean, there must be some kind of a difference. Huh? Oh! Did you hear that? I have to make it a perfect copy, right? So... Oh, and this... wait a second, I will just... There is no... Yep. And the lower drawer, yeah, I know, but first I want to see everything that I... No, I can't do anything here. Okay. Well, I guess we can't do anything in here, so let's do it. I thought it's gonna work. No? Why it doesn't work? Okay, I think I know why. Nope, I don't know. Oh, here there must be this... What? Really? This or this? What the... Maybe you should just go to bed. Can I open these drawers now? No? Okay. This place is not going to disappear. Do you hear that? It actually sounds just like monster walking. Maybe now I am the one of them. Or I'm just without any footwear. Think I can see the shape of the object among noise. Really, can you? Because I can't. Yeah, I really liked that part of second game. It was in the second game, right? Where our character remembered his old friend. I just saw someone there. Is it supposed to be like this? Okay. Oh my god! The hand! Hi. Ew, this is so disgusting. High five, man! Oh. I think something like this happened in the second game too, didn't it? And what did I just do? Oh! Oh, I remember something like this, but I just don't... So what? Yeah, that... I remember that I just didn't know what to do here. Some of them stopped to move now. Can I go through there now? Ugh. It's hard, but I managed. Oh my god. Oh, maybe not. But how then? Oh, come on, come on. You know you can. How do I still have problems with these? I still can't open my inventory. Maybe I will be able to go through. No? Come on, there's a head. Oh. It hurts, but I will be able to. Oh my god, why did you move? Nailed it. So, nailed it for what? You want it? Take it. No? You don't want it. Oh, come on. I won't be dead here. Ew. Let me go. What's the point of this doing? He's asking to stop. Don't do that. Okay, do I have to do that again? Really? But he's asking not to do that. Oh, damn it, I'm sorry, but... I'm sorry, but I guess I just had to do that. Well, they all look the same to me. What? Oh, I remember something like this. How long am I supposed to do that? It's still... Or am I supposed to stop? Was I supposed to stop? What do I do? Oh my god, I'm gonna be dead? Am I gonna die? Oh, I think I should have continued doing this, but I don't know. I am dying. I'm still turning that wheel and die. Great. The game just closed on me. It broke. Let's try to continue. Yeah, I guess I am coming across the same problems with I had with Necrologue, because sometimes this engine just decides to break on me and I don't know what to do. I guess it's not the case of the mode, it's just because of the engine, because it happened to me even with original Penumbra games and with Amnesia. Maybe back? You have to turn it back? Oh! I had to turn it back! This way it would have been open, great. I died though. Amazing. So what next? What's next? What do I do next? Did I have to turn that? Am I going to break the game again? Or was it open anyway? I think I died again. Don't break on me. Oh, there's a loading! So it was supposed to happen? Please don't break on me, please. Yes! 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 We got the checkpoint! The game is not going to break anymore. Right? Hello? You know what the sound means. Doggies! Love them. Not really. Actually, a little hated the first game just because there were only dogs and it was a little... boring. But I still love the first game just because it has the most favorite character. My most favorite character of them all in video games. The red. Red, I mean, not the red. I think we have been here. Yeah! That's where she actually lost her consciousness. Oh! Okay. But I actually gone a little further. But when we started again, I... maybe not. Whatever. Locked. Of course it's locked. Door is open. Oh, this looks actually really familiar. Everything looks familiar. You see? I knew there would be dogs. Actually, it looks like they are coming there. So it means I don't want to go there. Right. You see? You hear? Oh, there's an exit. I actually don't like walking at the... at the outside because it's freezing there. Oh my god. Where? The footprints just end here. But I don't see anyone. Okay. Okay, that's good. Okay. We will be able to go around in there. For how long? I don't know. I am alright. No! Can I speak to someone there? I have picked up a signal. It's coming from a research lab, which is located just a few meters from here. The sender of the message, Amabel Swanson, found a way to treat the virus, but she can't produce a vaccine all by herself. Is it the character of the main game? Because it looks like it. Okay. All the doors in the laboratory are locked. They, I mean, the one who wrote this. They can only be opened from a remote terminal or by using the keycard. Somewhere on the upper floors of the complex, there must be an emergency exit to the surface. Through it, I can get on a transfer platform. And then to the laboratory. I should get there as soon as possible. So we are getting out of the laboratory and here, through here, and he was going all the way back. Amazing. A vaccine? I have to get to the lab. God knows how long I have until the virus takes over my mind. Yeah, but what it means, I don't have to go back, right? Okay, I guess we got the key. I don't really want to use this. Every time I use it, something bad is happening. I bet the dog is going to appear. Maybe just to scare me, but still. The things I do for you guys. Oh, I hear it already. Flies! They weren't... Missing hat. It looks really bad though. Footprints didn't disappear though. Okay. I don't really care. Let's get out of here. Do I put it? I guess she will put it on automatically. What? But I thought no. But why did they get the jacket if I'm not going there? I didn't miss any doors in here, right? No doors in here. Oh. Come on. Well, it's actually food. So, only you could just open it. You could live here for some time. nothing actually happens. They don't mean that I have to go back. I mean, it's a really long way. Oh, maybe somewhere. Oh, this door? I feel stupid. Yeah, there's an exit, but I think that there might be something useful here for us. We'll have to use it somehow, right? Oh, come on. Okay. And what's next? Still nothing happens. Doesn't seem I can use it somehow. Or no? There are really some strange noises here. Well, it looks more complicated than the beginning. I don't like this sound. What? Oh, okay, at least it locks. It locked. Some strange mechanisms are blocking my way. I need to try to remove them. How? Oh, almost fell. I think it would have been an instant death if I would. That's all. I guess. Hear the sound. I guess that's all. We are going out. Guess nothing in here. For now. Wait a second. Is this a door? No. And just jump. What if on this one there is a something I can turn to? No? Oh, come on! I hope I didn't miss it somewhere here. I hope that I need to find it outside or somewhere there, because I think I have looked everywhere. But I could just not pay attention to it, because, you know, I didn't know that I was missing one. Okay, let's go out. Maybe we'll just see something useful there. I hope we can stay outside for unlimited time, because we couldn't do this with in the main game, but I believe we didn't have the code. Are you wearing it? Well, I don't have a lighter or something, so I guess, yeah. Cold is just helping us stay alive, and the cold for whatever time we just need. Captain Black, that's what it says. Uncle Tulu. That's how you pronounce that word. Right? Okay, I'm fine with closed doors. Less trouble to me. I think we haven't been in here. It won't budge. But when there are so many locked doors, it's a little confusing. Painkillers. Not using them though. I better die, you know, if the monster just catches me. Yeah. No point of using these things. Oh, something is frozen there, right? And I don't even have a, you know, a clue that there it's frozen, but it's clearly... Oh, okay. We have been in here. Yep, I remember that. Oh, the bulb! That's how you... yeah. What are these? You can't take it? What is it? What? Come on. A monster here? You must be joking. Was this here before? Huh? Oh, come on! Dogs, of course, dogs. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, please keep... yeah, he made me faster. I became faster, you know? Kinda. Maybe now it's time to use this shit. No? Okay. Get this one too. Run! Girl, run! Where are we going to? There, that's where we came from, no? Damn it, it's not where we came from. I'm stuck. Let me go. Let me go. What happened? I think I'm totally stuck. Somewhere behind the door. He just... he can't be serious. I'm stuck behind the door. Oh, come on. Hit me. Kill me. Kill me! you can take a better look at the monster if you like. Am I going to die because my sanity is gonna drop too low because I'm just having a really good look at these frozen titties? I guess I will have to quit the game because I'm totally behind the door. He struck me with his crowbar and I guess I just glitched through the door and now there's nothing behind the door, by the way. Now we know. Now we know more. At least he taught something. Yeah. I hope that there was no... of course there was no checkpoints. That's so funny. And anyway, I kinda lost the track of where we have to return. Okay, we have the wolf. But come on. There must be a way. Let's okay. There's nothing to do in here anymore, so everything we have to do is just run. That was my tactic, but didn't really work because I was lost. Can I break the ice with this? I guess I will not be able to find out now. What? I thought that I will have to use the wolf first to activate some things and it, I don't know, warm up places. And this will melt, but okay. Wait a second. Oh! We have been here. Okay, that saves me a little of legworking. By the way, did I have a checkpoint after I came here? Because it would have been nice. No. No. Come on. There is no one here. Well, nothing happens. I have activated both of these wolves, and still nothing happens. Will we have to go outside again? Please tell me that I will not. No, this thing is still here. Well, I don't really care if it's locked. This one is one butch. Oh, well, we have to go back into the wilds. I don't want to. Or did I miss something here? I don't know, some switch or something. That looks like, I don't know, maybe we have to put something inside. But it must work without it too, right? Come on. No, it looks activated. I can't turn it. Flow control for steam, but no steam is coming here. Yeah, I may have missed something outside. Oh wait, looks like pieces of wood. Can I open it? It is a piece of wood. I don't know, I thought it was just some random, I don't know, things. Are you serious? Are you telling me it's not working because of this? Because it lacks of some wood? Makes no sense, come on. How many? Three is enough. Don't you? Are you kidding me? How is it even... How does it even see that there are wood things inside there? Hooray! Okay. Do I have to activate the one there too? Yeah, I guess. This is actually pretty ridiculous. Oh. What? I didn't leave my... Release my finger from the mouse. Hey, kitty kitty. Where are you? The last one we need. Or did I place three of them? I think I didn't. No, we'll need two. Might be upstairs, by the way. Maybe I have to drop it from there. Or maybe it's somewhere here. only I could open this one. There are a bunch of them. Oh, these things there. Okay, I think I have looked everywhere. Let's go upstairs and see if I was right. Yep, there it is. Seriously, who left you here? What? Break dancing, huh? Yay! All the way! Great. How do I jump? Sorry to interrupt you, but you have a better job to do. Guess somehow that thing is going to get away from our way. Oh my dear, I think we have come across something like this already, but I hope I had a checkpoint. Oh, I was pretty close. Shouldn't have stopped there. Oh, I think it's that door that wasn't working, right? Outside again! What? I can't do anything, okay. This is not the time for you to feel bad, woman. You are not supposed to sleep in here. I think. Have we been here? Can I go there? I guess not. Come on, this is absolutely not the time for that. So what the hell? There was a dead end, I think. But I'm just coming back? Oh. Okay. This actually looks pretty frozen. Will it work? Works, though. Doesn't it look familiar to you? She die? Chapter 2, The Revelation. So did she die instead of what we thought? In there. Thank you. So I guess now we are playing as Amabel. I think that's who we saw running away there, right? So that's who actually died instead of Amabel, that research woman. And she doesn't have any coat on her. Nothing to do. What am I supposed to do? I guess she's not... Wait a second. Wait. Oh. Okay. We are going here. So, yeah, as you see, the first chapter is not that long. And there are going to be only 2 chapters overall. It's kind of not explained in the game yet that we are actually playing as Amabel now. I just know that from the description of this mode. Now we have the glow stick, that's nice. I didn't know it works. Video chat? Okay. Video signal is not stable, huh? Trying to call for someone, but it doesn't really work. Doesn't work. Nobody is responding. So that squad is already... Oh. I thought that... Weren't they coming in the Necrolog? Oh wow. Can't go down to the level floors. Well, they are filled with poison gas. Perhaps there is some way to ventilate the rooms. Perhaps? On the latch and what? Could just put your finger there and it's pretty... I think it's not that hard to open this kind of door. I don't even see the point of something like this. I guess it's not a good idea to jump from there. Locked but not broken. Maybe we will be able to open it later. Or maybe not. There's a door here and there. Let's go here. Yeah, that's kind of in that we are playing as Amabel because she's at least familiar with Philip. I believe that girl didn't even know he ever existed. That first girl we played at the beginning here. Like this music. Thank you. Doesn't seem to work, I guess. I'd like to know that too. This one is not working either. Doesn't seem to work. So what was the point in coming here? Nothing works. The music disappeared. I don't like it. I want my music back. To turn it on somehow. But how? Nothing seems to work here. And here? And anywhere? Oh. What? Was it here before? Do I have to move down? Probably. Oh, I can see through the wall. No, not really. Oh, I'm stupid. Cameras? Well, okay. Damn it. There's a switch there. I bet I have to use it somehow. Maybe if I just go behind the camera. Oh! What? What are those? What are those actually? What will happen? Oh my god. This is bad. Hello? I think I should not have activated those things. Yeah, I guess. So, what am I supposed to do here? I don't think I... Oh, will I? Okay. Why did it sound like I touched it? Oh! What? You can't be serious here. Oh, that's how you work, okay. That's enough, it's not open. What the hell? This thing is huge! Oh. Oh. Checkpoint. That's nice. I've done everything possible to protect myself from the infection. These creatures won't get to me. The ventilation system is disabled, so the poison gas will soon fill all the local rooms. I don't think those monsters can tolerate this kind of poison. But this is only the beginning of my plan. Before turning off the generator, I went to the lab and stole several specimens in the state of anabiosis. Good thing I had two careless colleagues with me who mindlessly followed my idea. However, not everything went so smoothly. One of the birds woke up and killed poor Dave. Birds, huh? Well, I actually saw it in the trailer. There will be the birdy kind of monster, which you could see only, I believe, it was present only in the demo version of Penumbra, which is actually pretty different from the game itself. So if you haven't played it, and if you really like Penumbra, you should check it out. Richard had more luck. He managed to grab a laser and neutralize the thing. Now all my birds are sitting in secure cages. This is my primary line of defense. Cameras, lasers, and other gimmicks will help me detect intruders and release my hungry pets into the wild. P.S. Richard is acting suspiciously. I need to find something to defend myself. Wilmer. So I think this is Richard, right? Is that I turned on something. It sounds like wind. Ventilation system. But every time I am turning this levers on, you know, it seems like I am doing something bad to me, because they are activating these lasers. Or oh, the birdie is here. We have been here. What do I do next? Come back? I think I have activated everything, and it sounded like, you know, I have ventilation working. So now the system must work or something. Let's go back to where we saw that ventilation thing. If we can. We can't. How do I work? Is there a winch of any kind in here? Oh, there he is. Wait for me! Okay. Steam! I'm not sure, but I think I saw steam here before. Well, ventilator doesn't work yet. Maybe now we'll be able to operate those switches. Oh, the red light wasn't here before. Okay. I don't have to turn them in specific order, right? Yeah, I guess not. It works. Even though I have no idea how... I didn't encounter any gas. Maybe it wasn't those double doors I didn't go through. I guess let's save and go there. I don't have to jump or something. What was that? Was it because I... What was that? Oh, there was a way down I didn't try. Something is glitchy there. Yeah, those doors were closed. Whatever. Maybe we couldn't go down here because there was a gas before, but now it's gone. There must be a passage leading to the abandoned tunnel somewhere. Through them I will be able to get to the to another part of the station. You are not telling me to jump, right? Or are you? What is locked? Okay. So far, so good. Wait a second, didn't we come through here? No? No? We didn't come through there. We came from upstairs. Or not. No, wait. I don't remember this sound, so I guess we haven't been here. Can't open that. Oh my god. How long have I been running? Where I am, my strength has almost left me. Can't feel anything but cold shivers and utter terror. We underestimate the inhabitants of this cursed station. All of my friends are dead. Only Jayla's fate remains a mystery to me. Maybe she managed to escape. I started hearing strange voices in my head. They don't cease even for a second, but even if I'm concentrating, I can't understand a thing. One of the voices is louder than the others. It's always repeating something and laughing. It's driving me crazy. Back then, in the main hub, I decided to go down to the lower level in the hope of finding a temporary shelter, but it's only made the situation worse. I heard a strange noise that was getting closer with every second, and suddenly the wall next to me turned into a pile of rubble, and a bizarre, gigantic monster emerged from it. I ran as fast as I could, opening doors randomly until I realized that those were not just corridors, but some kind of network for communication between the various points of the station. Somehow I managed to break away and was left completely alone. When I realized that, I noticed that my leg was broken and my whole body was covered in cuts and scratches. I started losing strength because of the heavy bleeding. Now I'm here, afraid to look around the corner in fear of finding someone there. I have to carry on. I have to. Paul C. Helicopter pilot. Huh. Is it him? Don't really know. Let's see if we are going to get any extra message when we touch this thing. Why? She doesn't seem to be affected by them. Door was still open. I guess it's gonna be at this point, guys. So we are leaving the rest of the game for the next part. Well, I don't know how long this chapter is going to be, so can't be sure that there is gonna be an end in the next part, or maybe it's gonna be in two parts, but we'll see. I am really enjoying this game so far, but it, I guess it's a little lacks of monster encounters, because most of the time it's just jump scares. But it's a DLC, and I get not really a DLC, but in a point of view of a game, yeah, it's kind of a DLC sub-story. So, and they almost every time made this way. But we'll see what will be in the end. I am really interested in the fate of this girl. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you're going to have a great day, and see you in the next part. Bye.